Murals for Medical Relief is raising money for local hospitals. So joining us now is one of the artists, one of the muralists involved in the project, Joseph Renda Jr. Joseph, just welcome, and what beautiful artwork we're starting to see pop up around the city.
Thank you so much for having me. It's a pleasure to be here.
Yeah, tell us about this project and the whole reason it got started.
Yeah, so these two amazing companies that I've actually had the opportunity to work for a couple of years, Vinco and Muros, decided to curate a mural project in the city where for the entire month of May, they're going to be putting up about 8 murals to support local and national medical workers.
Right, so this has so many different purposes here. I want to take a look at your mural in particular. It's beautiful with the flowers and the eyes. Not only is it artwork, but it's also kind of a message for everyone who sees it too.
For sure, yeah. So I actually have my first ever solo exhibit coming up next month at Vertical Gallery. So when they asked me to do this project, I was really excited to be able to combine the ideas for that show and the motifs with this idea of benefiting medical workers and also giving an uplifting message to the community. So my work in general is about the connection between nature and humanity. So the medical mask acts as this flower pot, and the flowers growing out of it each symbolize strength, passion, and gratitude. So we're very, you know, grateful for what's going on and what they're doing, and the medical workers are showing great passion and strength during these difficult times.
And people who feel inspired, who see your work or some of the other murals as well, they can get involved. Tell folks how they can get involved and what they can do.
Yeah, so Vinco and Muros, as a part of this, are we're trying to donate about $50,000 to benefit the medical workers on the front lines. So you can go to muralsformedicalrelief.com. And on that site, you're able to check out all the murals. You're able to donate. And also, if you want a little bang for your buck, each artist is releasing a print of the mural itself. So
yeah,
you're able to buy the mural, and 50% goes to the artist, 50% goes to the cause.
I saw that online. I was like, oh my goodness, you could actually see it, go see it, and you could buy that print as well. You have 4 or 5 different murals that are up right now. There's more to come. Another one I'd like to talk about too is just really fabulous. And this one is from Dwight White II. And this is called Superloot. Tell us about this mural.
Yeah, so he was the first installment. So I guess that he had a medical worker in his building that he actually got to meet and talk to. And it really inspired him to create this mural that you see before you.
All right, thank you so much. I could really see that there's a lot of excitement there as all of you paint the smiles on your faces too. So if you want to check out Joseph's mural, Joseph, it's at Shilango's, is that right? 1437 West Taylor?
Shilango's. Yep.
Perfect. Thank you so much for your time this morning. Hope folks go and drive by, check it out. It's beautiful. We have posted all the information about the murals for medical relief too, how you can support them. That's all on our website, abc7chicago.com. And we will be right back after a short break. It's 9:26.